Welcome back, lassie. I haven't written the script for my next movie yet, so we're not recording. I'll call for you when the script is ready.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure of meeting. As you can tell, I am also an express owl. I do much hooting.
Yes. There's so much hooting, you should probably get hired by Hooters. Okay, that was a bad joke.
From one owl to another, we can share details, yes? What is your uncle's sister's maiden name? Oh, it is... I see. This is the kind of uncle's sister's maiden name I would expect from a fellow express owl. I hope I can meet someday, as us express owls enjoy meeting the family of our fellow owls. Hello, fellow express owl. Do you care about security? I care about security a whole lot. You should not be going around telling information to strangers. It could be a security risk. I can help your daily life become more secure. What is your favorite combination of letters and numbers? I see. Is also my favorite combination of letters and numbers.
Did you notice that there's suddenly a lot of crows on this train? They all gone on the last stop. Speaking of, at which stop did you get on the train? What do you mean you fell from the sky?
Did you know that having a pet helps improve self-confidence and relieve stress? Did you also know that pets can have pets? It is true. Unfortunately, us express owls are not allowed to have pets. It is a sacrifice we must make in the name of hooting. But if you had a pet, what do you think the name of your pet's childhood pet would be? Is certainly an interesting name for a pet, even for a pet's pet.
Have you noticed all these crows around the place? They keep asking for personal details, and I never know what to answer.
I've just been making stuff up myself. It's interesting. That's actually different.
Oh, hello, fellow Express Owl. I am stuck on an advanced mathematical and scientific issue. Do you see this advanced formula on the blackboard? I cannot decipher it. Can you decipher the scientific formula for me? What does it say? I see. The solution is... It was obvious. Thank you, fellow Express Owl. And thank you for agreeing to the terms and conditions on the backside of the blackboard. I see. And thank you.
I don't get it. How is this a scientific equation of any kind? It's just scrambled numbers and letters, like those you see on an online form. It's really difficult to get settled down on this train with these crows crowding the place. They keep interviewing me about everything I do.
Fellow Express Owl, do you ever wonder what it would be like to be a superhero? The most important feature of a superhero is the name. Every superhero needs an intricate name to their fame. If you were a superhero, what would your name be? If entered on an online form with standardized account identification requirements.
Yeah, this seems like a perfectly valid superhero name.
That name is great. I can already imagine it. The mighty savior of justice. I'll just write your answer down here real quick. Of our body we're ashamed of. This is why some owls choose to pluck their feathers. Which body part of yours are you the most ashamed of, fellow Express Owl?
My parents will give an honest answer.
Poor Express Owl. You shouldn't be ashamed of your... But you'd better get your... checked out by a doctor. I read online, it could be a sign of bird flu.
This is... why am I doing it? Adorable.
Wait, don't come in here. I lost my contact lens somewhere. Please don't step on it. I can't move out of the way. I might step on it myself.
You'd better get your...
It didn't be that way, anyway.
impressive.
Is this the kid with the hat? I hope you like my present.
That's ominous.
Don't turn back the train. Your uncle's sister has come to visit you. You better show your fam some love, or I'll be talking to a corpse next time.
Murder on my Owl Express! I can't believe someone would murder one of the Express Owls!
I find that hard to believe too. And why the cardboard cutout?
And I can't believe even more that it's your uncle's sister! What do you have to see for yourself?
Wait. He was using those crows, right?
Ooh, you're giving me the quiet treatment, eh? That's what a murderer would do.
Where is this? I am completely lost. I'm just gonna go along with this weird nonsense.
Leave this case to us. We're Caw, the Crow Agent Watch. We've been monitoring everyone on this train since the last station. We'll be searching the entire train for evidence. No one is allowed to go outside of this wagon.
What? I can't even walk around in me own train! Oh, how dare ya!
Once the clock hits midnight, we'll get off at the station with the murderer in cuffs. Stay here while we investigate further.
Did I just have a stroke? Owl hour?
Next can't tell me what to do. I bet they committed the murder and are destroying all the evidence.
Yeah, really. I really.
I hope no one goes into the VIP area and accidentally steps on my contact lens.
Thank you.
the real murderer. You can point your finger at someone without clues. The clock is ticking. Will you be able to find the clues to point your finger at the murderer?
Thank you.
Owl minutes? I should've lied there. That was a glitch.
So, who done it?
We don't know. We couldn't find any conclusive evidence. We have no idea who murdered this owl.
What? So you've done pickle to solve the case? Who's the murderer? Which one of you did it? It was me. I tried really hard to avoid being the villain in my own movie. The Express Owl isn't even dead. I just gave him the rubber knife and asked him to play dead for a few hours.
Yeah, can I go now? I'm kind of sore from playing dead for so long. This rubber knife is also a bit uncomfortable.
Well, thanks for solving the murder, lassie. Not only did you reveal the murderer, You also revealed that the victim was never harmed. And you gave us intense footage for the movie. What? You think I'd let a murder happen on my Owl Express? Oh, think again. That was all just a setup for my newest Owl Express movie. Murder on the Owl Express. Oh, you think DJ Picnic will make a movie that's even remotely as good? Ha! I think not. Here, take this thingamajig and get out of here.